Yeah, you found it. This is HD.
It's not 3D.
I don't know why you showed closer or something. I'm so old, I can't remember. Back in my day, HD standard for huge dick. Wait, that sounds good. Start again. Hey, it's HD. Coming to you live and hairier than ever, brother. I'm not going to do any more Hulk Hogan impressions because I'm getting bored of them, man. Where are we? We're 5 miles from Tremont. If you don't know what that means, then you shouldn't be watching this video.
It was 3 miles.
3 miles from Tremont now. That's how fast we're going. We've lost 2 miles, man.
Well, no,
in the 2 seconds I've been talking. Right, we're about to go to Newcastle to get our boat on, then we're gonna get our smoke on, then we're gonna get our sleep on, then we're gonna get our eat on, then we're gonna get our moo on, then we're gonna hopefully get our fuck on. Then we're gonna get our breakfast on. You have to film the bit I don't know the words to.
I hold the key to my own success.
Success.
I hold the key to my own success.
Success. We catch a bullet in the chest.
The fucking time.
Because I'm such a slick shooter. As you can tell by my the thickest Canadian accent you've ever heard. This is the best flag there is, the best around, and the best through the world. Unless it's that one right over there, which is actually the best one. Because Scotland's better than England, brother, don't you forget that. Do that dance. Hey, I just want to make a video of this, but you gotta check this shit out, man. I hope we took a wrong turn somewhere because I think we're in Mexico or something. But it looks like the desolate wasteland. I've never seen there anywhere, so
since much water from Mexico.
Since the deserts of, you know, Nevada. Shots of Red Bull.
Giving him wings.
Looks like he's sucking somebody off for his ankle.
Second one.
Multi-angle.
Get the damn thing open.
The guy can actually be in a video.
Hey, this is the guy that films it all.
Such classics as the push bob up the ass.
Guy with no arms. Right. Guy trying to suck himself off.
Yeah.
Wait, it's almost done.
Hey, you're recording this, aren't you?
Yeah.
That was worth it. I feel energized.
Thank you.
Well, we're not catching up to any traffic. Brother, there's no point filming me yet. I'm just gonna do this to no one. Hey dudes, we're in Killingworth, brother. Is it worth killing in Killingworth? Well, you would if you lived here, brother. Cause it's the most boring place in the world, dude. No offense to all the faggots in Killingworth, brother. Not that anyone has a computer in Killingworth, brother. So it doesn't really matter. Let's see if we can catch up to these cars and I can flip them off, dude.
Oh, you might be able to flip someone off coming off here.
We're not going very fast, brother. This might be a bit of dead air for a while, man. I'm just stalling, dude. Not Stalin.
I'm just Stalin.
That was a completely different person. But they both had mustaches, brother. Except one of them was a vicious dictator, and the other one was Joseph Stalin.
Hey man, we're on the boat.
princess of Norway. Yeah. She's coming out of my cabin later. What's going on with that radio? It's not even left shore yet.
Where the hell are you going?
Tora. Whatever. No, I'm a pilot. So there's not much to talk about. I feel great.
I'm tired. I want to go home.
We set sail in 50 minutes.
We set sail in 50 minutes, so make of that what you will.
It's raining bread.
Well, there's a big horn.
Look, there's Chris Benoit up there.
Hey!
I missed the whole Amsterdam trip because I was washing these fucking cups.
Yeah. Seriously, someone needs to go flush the toilet. I don't know how to do it.
You pull it up.
I don't know why, it's someone else is pissing near it.
Fair
enough. Someone else
you
has
You were the last
name.
Person in there, you cunt. So we have two cups.
There's two? There's three in the bathroom.
Well, you...
Well, let me tell you something, brother. I'm not Mr. Andis Hughes. I don't be Hulk Hogan all the time. But... can be Hulk Hogan when I'm just being recorded. So, let me tell you something, brother. I got nothing to say.
That was terrible.
Your thoughts on this?
Oh. We're finally moving. So, that's something.
So meaning.
Yeah.
We're on a boat or something.
Who?
There's no boats going past.
Say something, Paul.
Paul.
It's pretty shit.
That was rubbish. You should have said something. No, but you've got to have the making of movie. Yeah. So you've got to have you filming Paul, filming me, and you've got to show the making of as extras on the DVD or something. Because they're always shitty footage on that.
Everything we do is the extras.
For a movie that we didn't actually bother making.
Which way is that?
Hope fucking Hollywood doesn't find out. Send us to Amsterdam to make films and we just drink vodka in our fucking tiny room.
You brought the laptop.
Filming me when I'm checking out.
Ha ha ha.